episode today. We're at Albert's Ponds. And even though it's an overcast, cloudy day, it's still pretty and beautiful. Oh, how I love the beginning of the spring, but I still yearn for the summer months. And somebody's going fishing already. Oh, I love how seeing the leaves, and touching and smelling the flowers, and seeing the green grass grow.
There's a lot of geese poop.
Let's dream a little dream and see how Albert's Pond looks like in the summer. Are you ready? Albert's Pond is a 60-acre preserved property and consists of three ponds, one much larger than the other two, flanked by woodlots and open grassy areas. As for the history of the Albert Pond site, it dates back to the 1940s, when the land was acquired by Walter Albert to raise dairy cattle. However, the property was too wet for farming. Walter's son, William, later purchased the property and built the ponds and stocked them with fish before passing away at an early age. In 2019, the ponds and surrounding land were sold to the township by Patricia Bickert, William Albert's wife, to create a public park and memorial in her husband's name. The owner had also long wanted the property and the ponds to become a public use park for passive recreation in remembrance and honor of her late husband, who had built the ponds decades ago. As the days grow warmer, the sun shines longer, and we spend more time outdoors, we know our beloved springtime is leading to summer's radiant beauty. Spring and summer teaches us to be fully awake, engaged, and open to everything around us. It's about being outside, whether on populated streets or deep in nature. It's the season for relaxing and the pursuit of happiness. Spring and summer is full of simple outdoor pleasures, such as the feeling of the sun and the wind on your arms and legs. This season contains happiness, like the taste of roasted vegetables and fruit so ripe it dribbles off your chin. Thank you.
hook ain't gonna go in there.
Yeah.
This is the time to get out as much as you can for as long as you can. Tend to the garden, climb the trees, swim in the waves, eat outdoors, go fishing, take a walk at dusk, and sleep under the stars. We hope you enjoyed dreaming with us today, and there's so much to come in the months ahead. Until next time, take care of yourselves, be kind, and we'll see you soon.